Christ was that? That's, of course, Tony Braxton and Breathe Again. Right, let's get on to some of the music then that's been requested this evening. The first one I'm going to have up is the one that Ernie has asked me to play for Sue. Sue Co-Davies. She can't be with us tonight, he's informed me, because she's at Sheffield Arena watching her grandson. I think, did you say, Ernie? Her grandson in singing in the choir, Sheffield Arena. What a great event, Sue. And I'm sure you'll be listening to this tomorrow. So, hello. Good afternoon, Sue. How are you? Bit early for that, isn't it? This is the one you asked for anyway, my love.
Oh, I'm Johnny Cash.
No, it's not. This is the one you asked for. And I know somebody who knows who asked for that one. That'll be after this one. Rose. Beautiful song from Fleetwood Mac, from the Rumours album, Songbird for Sue Co. Music of Fleetwood Mac from the Rumours album and Songbird. Requested for Sue. Okay, next one then is the chap that gave me that message. Sorry, Rosie, yours will be after this one. This seems so much more appropriate straight after that one from Fleetwood Mac. This is from Brenda Russell and Piano in the Dark. Quite a long this one, a long one this, Ernie, but sounds wonderful. We're in that mood tonight, girls, aren't we? And boys, we're in that mood.
When I find myself watching the time, I never think about all the funny things you said. I feel like it's dead. There isn't needing me now. I turn around in the still of the room. Knowing this is when I'm gonna make my
a beautiful track, Ernie. Piano in the Dark by Brenda Russell. Lovely, lovely, lovely stuff. Don't forget, if you'd like me to play something...
I'm Johnny Cash.
No, that's not me. No, that's Johnny just sneaking in. Just snuck into the prison. Any message in this one, Rose? Any message?
I hear the train a-coming, it's rolling around a bend. And I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom Prison, and time keeps dragging on. But that train keeps a-rolling on down to San Antone. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry. Bet there's rich folks eating from a fancy dining car. They're probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. Well, I know I had it coming. I know I can't be free. But those people keep a moving, and that's what tortures me. If they freed me from this prison, if that railroad train was mine, I bet I'd move it on a little farther down the line. Far from Folsom Prison, that's where I want to stay. And I'd let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away.
Johnny Johnny Cash from the Folsom Prison, the Folsom Prison Blues. Okay, we had to do it, didn't we? Because, of course, we lost the drummer from Mott the Hoople, of course, who also used to be the drummer for David Bowie. That's, of course, Dale Griffin.